good afternoon, YouTube. We've just come out of Saint-Hilaire de la Forêt, heading towards La Roche-sur-Yon. It's nice straight roads. You'd almost think the Romans had built them. And today I'm using yet another new microphone. This is the pink panther, or the purple panda, or the green antelope, or some, I think purple panda, that's it, purple panda. In an attempt to improve the audio that I'm getting with the GoPro with the Yamaha Tracer that I'm currently riding. I can get perfectly good audio results with this helmet on the Goldwing, on Goldilocks, but unfortunately Tracy is a little bit different. Tracy, the 900 Tracer, has a different set of engine noises, and the mic is very keen to pick them all up, everything that it does, every change in engine note, the whole lot. So I've that's the idea today, as well as taking you and myself out for a nice jaunt, just to enjoy the sunshine on this, the 4th of January 2020. Riding your motorbike in January, Paul. You can tell you're in France and not in England, and you wouldn't be doing this in the UK in January. The roads will be covered in slimy salt, absolutely perfect for rotting your exhaust, ruining your alloy wheels, and everything that goes with it. We're rolling along a little bit quickly, and we're out of the 70, so we're already doing 90 odd, so we'll just tootle along. I don't like the way the moss grows in the middle of the road here. It makes your ground contact a little bit iffy. I wonder what kind of motorbike that is in front of me. It's got to be a Harley Davidson. And here we are, in the middle of the village, again with its big church. Well, that was Neul Le Dolon. Bit of a mouthful. Coming into a little village, so we slow down a little bit. And away we go. And a lovely smell of people burning the winter wood from their backyards and their gardens, burning the leaves. Branches that they've lopped off their trees. And me, I'm out riding my motorbike. You don't say a lot, it's because you're thinking about what you're doing. We're now coming into a village that reminds me of the Pink Panther series with Inspector Clouseau. This is Les Clouseau. So it makes me smile every time I drive into here because I think of the Pink Panther. Da-dum. Da-dum, 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 da-dum. And once more in the village, and we have the church. This time it has no big spire, it's just the church. Sleeping policeman. Let's see if we get a wave. Oh, I've got a nod instead, that's cool. We'll go back on the big roads.